Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do the pressure valve escape on the Slaughterhouse in Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Okay, so first things first, you're going to have to get a valve handle like I'm doing right here, and then you want to take it to the pressure tank. So in all the times that I've played, the pressure tank is